They nest in the grass, of course. They roost in the grass also. I'm trying to remember how many leks we have on our property. At least four. Some leks will have more prairie chickens than others. In the fall, I have seen as many as 300 prairie chickens on my land.
The importance of prairie chicken leks is that that's where the males do their singing, or their booming, as it's called. That's where the males will congregate to show off to the females, and then the females can come in, pick a male of their choosing, and breed with them, and then go nest nearby, which is important to their breeding life cycle. And there's prairie chickens that use the whole landscape here. He's got some shorter grazed prairies where it's open to the prairie chickens to lek. They like open ground so they can see predators, and also the females can see them.